Welcome to First Garden, New Gardener. I'm Joy Baird. We have a beautiful number of zucchini plants behind me. However, some of them are starting to put fruit on, but they are having problems. They're starting to rot and shrivel up, such as this one here. The blackness or the discoloration, the rottingness on the end. Now, some people may claim or diagnose this as a blossom end rot, such as you would have with tomatoes. That would be a sign of lack of uptake of calcium for the plant to properly develop the fruit. Now, there may be some of that in there, but we have properly watered our plants without any hesitation. This is more a lack of pollination. We've had a limited amount of pollinators, bees, butterflies, insects, coming in and doing what they need to do. This here, there's another one in here that's yellow. It fell off as soon as I touched it, starting to rot again. What occurs on these plants is you'll get the male flower to come out, and then the female flower will follow a week to 10, 14 days following that, and they'll cross-pollinate that type of time frame. If you don't have the proper pollination, this is what will occur. The blackening, the flower will fall off and it will blacken, and it won't get much more than this. So it depends on how you pollinate. If you have a lot of pollinators, you're probably not having this issue. If you don't, there are a lot of demonstration videos and diagrams online of how and when to properly pollinate your male flower to female flower in order for you to get squash. Now, we find that early on in the season, even when it's still kind of early summer, that we have this problem more than we do late summer for whatever reason, that more pollinators, more bees, insects coming in the garden and do what they need to do. So if you have this problem, that's predominantly what is the issue. It's lack of pollination, not so much a lack of calcium being uptaken through the plant. So now you know, and now you know how to fix the problem. Thanks for watching. Join me again next time for more First Garden, New Gardener.
For more information, please visit thewisconsinvegetablegardener.com.